The next group to join are made up of international rugby stars who cleverly name themselves TriStar.
I'm Tom.
I'm Levi.
I'm Ben. And we are just three rugby players who sing in the shower every now and then and have been thrown in the deep end.
But the acoustics are great in there.
Yeah, we're relishing the challenge, aren't we, though?
We are.
Oh, my God, they're cute. They're cute.
Oi, the rugby boys. Come on.
Boy band. Boy band, talking about groups.
Are you single?
Pardon?
Are you single? She went, pardon.
Next to join is US actress Olivia Olsen.
Oh, she's really stunning.
She's beautiful.
Hi, I'm Ricky.
I recognize you, Ricky.
Hi.
What if anyone's asking Olivia, where do I know your face from?
All of you Brits probably know me as the little girl from Love Actually who can sing.
Yes, okay.
All I Want for Christmas.
That's you.
That's me.
No way. That's you.
That's me.
That's crazy.
Next up, a duo, Cole and Edwards.
Baby, I'm your man.
Hey,
people! You
ready?
Let's go, big boy.
Oh, we got the power. Here they are. You bet. If you're gonna
do it, do it right. Hi, team. Hello, I'm Brendan. That's Jeremy. Hi, Dan.
Likewise. Are you from Strictly?
Yeah.
Yes, I knew it was.
It's Brendan Cole, Strictly star, and Jeremy Edwards, actor, have come together as a group.
How did that... When did they become a thing?
Yes. I started Hollyoaks at the very beginning. I did Holby City for many years in medical
school. No, I used to love
And now
Holby
I do...
City.
There we go, that's me. And then I do a kids' show now. Okay. So I've been
around
like 20-odd years. And Brendan's a mate of mine.
So we almost have a full set. Almost. Our last act is about to arrive. California.
Singing has always been my biggest passion, and I'm hoping that X Factor allows me to fulfill all these dreams I've had of being a real solo singer.
Hold the cork, twist the bottle.
Yeah!
No.
No.
Hi.
No, Glee.
I heard a bottle of champagne, nice to meet you.
Kevin.
Hi, how are you? Kevin, nice to meet you.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
You're like our childhood hero.
Can it's I just? Him.
I'm
Glee. It's him, mate. I have a mug saying I'm a Glee.
I literally have watched every single episode.
No, don't. I'm dead.
Like they grew up watching Glee. I grew up watching X Factor.
Afternoon, all. Hey. How are we? How are we? Come hither. Lovely to see you all. Does it get any better than Ricky Lake behind the bar?
I'm being of service.
We have three categories. We have the overs, we have the unders, and we have the groups. And over the next couple of days, you're going to be working hard with our music team, getting ready for the big day when we sing in front of the boss man on his lawn in Malibu. Okay, feeling all right about that?
Sound.
Okay, but he won't be alone. Louis Walsh is coming back. And adding a whole side order of crazy herself. Nicole Scherzinger's here.
Yay, I love her!
And Simon being Simon, he's getting songwriters, producers to come and hear your performances as well to make the final decision. And that decision is who goes through to the live finals in London and who is barred from ever singing in public ever again. OK? You ready to rehearse?
Yes. Yes.
Let's get going. Come on, have a hug. Come on, group hug. Bring it in.
How do I make this higher?
God, this is serious now, isn't it?
Oh, there.
Ready? Let's get in position.
The rehearsal was very interesting. Sorry. It's a bar, isn't it?
I just feel a lot of pressure because I just feel like I've worked so hard for a moment like this. Watch.
She's sick, whoever that is.
Yeah, who's up there in?
You know when you hear people singing and you're like, oh, we're in a competition.
Yeah.
Legendary. I just don't want to embarrass my family and be out of tune.
Still have a lot of work to do to get it right. You want to do it again?
Yeah.
It's not an amazing sound. No!
Now I do want to win this thing. I'm down for whatever.